Entebbe hosts several national installations such as the airport, the state house, the nascent public free zone and horticulture farms. Officials say demand from these installations is straining the existing infrastructure.
Previously, Entebbe has been supplied through the medium voltage infrastructure, which is manned by Umeme. But as development goes high, as the National Development Plan is implemented, the demand for electricity rises and goes beyond what Umeme can handle. And that necessitates extension of the transmission infrastructure to be able to deliver bulk power.
Currently, Entebbe consumes up to 15 megawatts of electricity, but the Uganda Electricity Transmission Company Limited believes this demand could be higher if the right quality is supplied. The new Mutundwe Entebbe transmission line is under development and is expected to deliver higher quality electricity and unlock demand that is believed to be suppressed currently.
Entebbe is growing. The areas around it are growing. There's industrialization going taking place, a lot of households coming up, a lot of expansion taking place. So we know that right now Entebbe is constrained and development is hindered by lack of reliable electricity.
Between now and December, we are remaining with compensating about a few project affected persons. So we have to compensate those particular ones. The reports are before some of the agencies, so we have to get them and disclose to them and go ahead and pay. The other challenge.
The project is funded by KfW, a German development bank, to a tune of $21 million, an equivalent of 8 billion shillings. Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.